All right, how we doing? Everything okay? Okay, we got one. We got two. What about everybody else? Looks good, sounds good. Alright, Jedi, Jet, Mags, guys still there? Looking good now? Alright, well, hopefully that helped. We're just having to try and wing it here. The same, but some of the other ones were different. Probably have to hear the whole thing all together, but no. Yeah, that sounds about right. Alright, let's go back and No, a lot of the song from the other music box was very distorted, but all right. Well, hope you have fun. What game are you gonna be playing? No, that was definitely. Okay, I understand. Alright, well, I am just like completely fubbernucked. It doesn't help that I only managed to listen that original melody once. Alright, you know what? Let me see if I can look for the, not necessarily the way and how to solve it, but I'm gonna try and solve it myself. I just wanna look for the Resident Evil. Nope, that's not how you spell Resident Evil. Evil 3 music box puzzle. There we go. Okay, that's the correct version. Is there the distorted one? Where's the, I don't want to, like, self. I don't want, like, be shown how to do it. I just want to listen to the other tune. God dang it. Come on now. Ugh. Come on now, where is it? You gotta be in here somewhere. And it doesn't help that, I can't find it anywhere. Shit. Alright, we'll just have to wing it. Yeah, I know it's random in different places. It's distorted, but I don't remember. Alright, we'll just switch out a lot. Okay, I think that one might be where it's supposed to be. I'm just gonna go ahead and distort the entire thing. What's this one? Okay, that's. Nope. All right. Well, the whole thing isn't distorted, but it's just which ones are distorted and which ones aren't. That's the puzzle. If anybody can find the distorted one, please like bring it up so I can listen to it. Cuz I'm just winging it here. God, they're playing freaking. I'm getting spammed by Cuckoo. What in the world is that? Apparently, they're playing GTA 5 and sent me a picture of one of his friends. Raccoon mask saying trash panda. All right, anyways. Was my train of thought. Still nothing. God dang it. I'm probably gonna spend the rest of the stream trying to figure this shit out. And it doesn't help that the Nemesis is running around in that frickin' foyer where I need to listen to it. I could try, but I don't know. I hope he is gone. Or he's just waiting for me at the bottom of this ladder. Nope, he is around there. That music is playing. That music is playing. He is lurking around there somewhere. You know what? I'm trying to see our shit. That's just Paul with his music box. Don't mind that. That's not what I wanted. I don't want you telling me how to do it. That's not what I wanted either. God dang it, this is gonna piss me off to no end. Where's my other headphone? Sorry if I was boring you, Jill. Alright, let's go ahead and put these herbs in there. Yeah, I know, right? Thank you. We're gonna try and see if we can be able to listen to it, even though he's lurking down there somewhere. But if any of you can find a way to have get the distorted version of that music box, then I would greatly appreciate that. Maybe if you like find a let's play, just like get a snippet of that, or like tell me the timestamp of where that would be. A whole lot of distorted. You be a good boy and you just leave me the fuck alone. I think he only pops out if I like if I run. I've noticed that. If I started running, he would like bust through the door. But if I walk, I think I might be fine. Of course, I could be wrong. It's just a theory. Again. Dang it! So I'm gonna say that. Okay. Okay. I probably should have recorded it on my phone. Damn you, hindsight! Alright, let's go listen to it again. Let's see if I can be able to get it recorded on my phone. Do I have a memo in here? Is wrong, but can't tell what the others are. Watch, on the way back, I'm gonna run, and I bet you he's gonna pop up. The remote, I gotta turn the volume back up. Give me 1 second, take off my headphones so I can hear it. Set up my freaking cloud. God, I can barely hear it. I gotta I gotta redo that one. Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta get closer to the TV. I'll be right back. Oh, that would really suck if the Nemesis popped up and was like completely like drop bridges. That'll have to do. Turn the volume back down. Now we make our way back. On the last stretch, I'm gonna gun it and make a run for it. I bet he's gonna come right through that door. Or not. Let's try this dance again. Oh yeah, if I stop listening to that music, I'd like turn around and he's just right there behind me. It's like, sup? Surprise, motherfucker. Alright, here we go. Wait, that's a hard one. Hmm. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, if I don't get this in the next 10 minutes, someone give you the sequence. This one's wrong. How much longer must I do this? All right. Got F wrong. Okay, so what's it that? I don't even remember what I put down. God dang it. That definitely wasn't it. Where is it? About to like listen to this. Where is it? All right, here we go. again. Sounds like the whole thing was like completely distorted. Like none of it was right. But hang on. Isn't that what I played? Oh, here we go. So what happens if I hit end? Or, well, no. That can't be right. Alright. That's distorted, don't it? Right, so it's down, down, up, down, up, down. Down, down, down. Oh, okay, that doesn't do anything. So it does have to be played, but... God dang it. I don't know what's gonna piss me off worse, the fact that I can't solve this, or the fact that I keep accidentally backing out and screwing this whole damn thing up and making me start over. You have got to be shitting me. ...720 possibilities? How the hell am I supposed to figure that out? It would help to know what exactly is it asking for. I'm assuming it was the... It's asking for the off-tune one. But, so you're telling me that there's no correct way to really solve this? Rage quit by now. Well, rage quitting out of frustration is one thing, but if it's a puzzle like this, it's just gonna keep burning into my mind, and it's gonna keep me up at night. That if I might not be able to solve it. I managed to solve a whole bunch of other stuff on the way here. I mean, I went through all four freaking Uncharted games. You'd think I'd be able to handle this. Apparently not. Alright, I'm just gonna try and wing it. Oh, that's the absolute worst. It's like, that's a mindfuck right there. Like, you think you got it right. All of a sudden you wake up. It's like, shit. I wasn't even playing it. Alright. We'll see what happens if I try and play it correctly. Done correctly when you first go through it, so what the hell? Beat a puzzle or boss and then woke up and actually did it how you dreamed it? I don't think that's ever happened to me. So there's seriously no one correct way to do this. Is there? Because I'm starting to run out of patience and ideas here, what exactly I'm supposed to do. I'm assuming you're supposed to get the incorrect one, which I first listened to, because the other one was the same tune that this played originally. But I don't know. I'm just flipping switches at this point. I have absolutely no clue what the hell. Right, there's an answer, but you have to figure it out. Well, I could be end here by the time the stream ends, and I'm still be stuck here. One letter, got five more to go. Up the F, okay. Alright, so A down, B up, C down, D up, E down, F up. Down up, down up, down up. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA, select, start. I wish that would work. There are three different winners I've seen. Listen to the other one. that's the same one I originally played. Sounds like the whole thing's just completely distorted, which I tried to do. Yeah, this one's completely distorted. I said 10, so... Distorted. That's not distorted. Distorted. Distorted didn't work. Alright, so I'm gonna go with chicken suggestion here. And it was, Alright, so we got down, 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 up, down, up. Well, that's the thing, it plays the correct tune from the get-go. Well, let me see if I can be able to, if it has to be the correct one. You have got to be kidding me!
Thoughts.
2 hours later, you take the Chronos chain. What the hell am I supposed to do with this? Chain made to adorn the god of time. There's a small screw hole in it. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Combine. Hello. It's a key designed to adorn a god of time. Progress! Finally. What was that, like an hour? Way ahead of you. Do not wish that evil upon me, chicken, please. Supposed to do with this, because apparently this didn't work. Unless it's supposed to fit in with something else? Maybe? I don't know. We'll have to see. For now, we're gonna cheese it. Alright, who was the one who suggested that I play the correct one from the get-go? Try to... Is that Shadow? Shadow, bonus points to you. Chronic is marijuana. Is that the marijuana? You are smoking the marijuana, boy! Bonus points to whoever knows what that's from. No. Why is he in this room? Why is he in this room? Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it! What? No! Let me through the door, you jackhole! Ah, stop it! No! Now what? Stop it! Back off! Spiders. Stop it! Oh, god dang it! It's not one thing, it's another. Jill, just hurry up and get out. Whoa. Mercenary's pocketbook? September 26th. It's only been 3 hours since the mission started, but the team is down to me and Campbell. The number of the zombies is far greater than we expected. There is no hope left for this city. We've already injected the antibody for the virus, but I'm not sure if it will work. I don't know if I will survive. September 27th, we managed to reach the clock tower. Out of desperation, we robbed some wounded members of their weapons and used the surviving citizens as decoys. We were taught to do this in order to survive in the battlefield, but I never enjoyed it. However, a girl showed up at the clock tower before me. She is one of the survivors. She looks just like my sister before she starved to death. September 28th. I wanted to evacuate as soon as possible, but the girl didn't. Her father insisted that he wouldn't leave the city where his beloved wife rests in peace. I really wanted to save the girl, but Campbell said, "All I care about is our lives." That's how I felt before, but now the clock tower has become a dangerous place, and I don't want to make any more mistakes. Oh, great. Now what the hell is that? Oh, that's not freaky at all. It looks like three... Okay, it's a good thing I got three open. Maiden's statue is holding a tray. Crystal ball is on the tray. Statue is holding a tray. Obsidian ball is on the tray. Main statue is holding an amber ball. So we got here. Future goddess. There's a tray under the picture. Present goddess. Past goddess. Alright, let's see what's else over here. Before we do anything else. What the hell is that? Oh, that's the bell! spare bell for the clock tower. It would take incredible strength to move it. Hey, Nemesis! How about you do me a solid? Anything else around here? Alright, what was in that art book? Is there anything else around here? Okay, nope. Alright, so where's that art book thing that I saw? There we go. Art picture posted. Postcard. Antique clocks. Give your soul to the goddess. Put your hands together to pray before her. Give your souls to the goddess. Ball made of crystal. Ball made of amber. Ball made of obsidian or dragon glass. Okay, so. A ball made of amber is usually something that would be like what? Put your hands together. Let's see what this does. One hour? Hopefully this isn't as God dang it. Hopefully this isn't as it's at 5 o'clock. Now it's at 9. Might as well take that. So it's 5 hours right there. It's adding 5 hours. That adds in 1 hour. That's at 7. Okay, 7. Yeah, at 5. Crystal ball here. And the crystal ball on the future. Okay, I gotta write this down. All right. Trick. goddess. 2 hours. Seeing the future. Yeah, I kind of figured that. Right, we'll go with that. What's it, a 9? I guess we could probably put the amber one here, maybe? No, because it's already what I wanted. But if I put this one here... it's going to set it back. Alright, so let me take all of the balls and see what each ball does to each goddess. That sounded kind of weird, but we're going to go with it. Alright, so what I have is the future goddess with the crystal ball does 2 hours. The present goddess only 1 hour. Goddess. It goes back 1 hour. Right, so it's a negative 1. Pass ball makes it go backwards. The pass goddess makes it go backwards. Yeah, makes it go backwards. Okay, so. Alright, so we had amber ball. Past goddess. Shit, I wasn't paying attention, I was typing. Is it 3 hours? So. Yeah, 3 hours. Okay, negative 3 hours. The present goddess, the amber ball, does 3 hours. I bet you the future goddess probably does double that. So if it's going to be 3, party might be six. Bingo. All right, so. Future. Six. And we have the obsidian ball. Future goddess. Alright, so it's from 7 to 11. Was that 4 hours? Yeah, 4 hours. That's 4 hours, right? Deal with so many puzzles, I think my brain's starting to give out. Okay, 4 hours. It's probably two. Yep, 2 hours. Okay, so that would be plus two. And then put on the past goddess, it would be negative two. Amber. 6 hours. BAM! Give me that shit. Beautiful gear made of gold. Looks like... what does that look like? Can I fit those two together? Yes, I can. Alright. Now we just have to try and figure out how to make our way back. Frick. Alright, I'm not gonna take any chances. Oh, the music's not playing. Ooh, it's a good thing I checked this guy out. Better save. Well, what's the nearest save area? I think it's like the next room, isn't it? Yeah. Leroy. It's not playing the Nemesis music. But where the hell is he? God dang it. There we go. Back to the clock tower, see how this does. I'm scared to run. We're cool. We are so cool. We don't need any kind of interruptions. We are grand. Up we go. Oh, come on. Get closer to the damn thing. There we go. Got a bad feeling about this. I should have saved. I don't think I saved. That would be very smart to go back and save. Yes, yes indeed. Grab another thing just in case too. Now I feel better. Show up. I just know it.
You're saved.
No way in hell it's
Jack,
that easy.
Here! It's finally over.
Nope! No, it is not! Great. Oh.
Jill.
Oh, now he shows up. What happened to Jill? Oh, Carlos. Carlos! He's unconscious. Of course he is! Good thing I got this packed. Come here, asshole. Good. No, 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 no. All right. We'll give that one more go. We're gonna get that one more go.
Resident Evil.
Nope, god dang. Ugh. Back out. There we go. What do I have? Okay, we got it. Alright. Have a good night, Jedi. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great weekend, man. Ew. That's just gross. This is absolutely gross. Here's echoes of crime. Nom 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 nom.
You're saved. Down here! It's finally over. Huh?
Huh? Like, think again.
Stars. Stars.
What did it hit her with? Did he infect her? Wrong weapon. Oh, virus? We are infected. We are totally infected. Yeah. Oh, come on. Get up. No! Get up! Oh, come on. Thing is, it's really hard to try and dodge them. I think you really have to make use of that that aim dodge, but just trying to time it's terrible. On top of that, when he throws you down, it's like a pain in the ass to try and... Let's try that one more time.
Resident Evil.
Oh, hey, Ika. How you feeling? Well, you missed quite a bit of puzzle solving. I don't know if that would have been quite enjoyable for you. Mostly just puzzle solving, but...
You're saved.
Right now I'm just getting my ass kicked
down
by the
here.
Nemesis.
It's finally over.
Stars.
I like how he just, like, dives out from the fires. What the hell was he doing this entire time? Like a motherfucker. You hit me in the back eye. Stop it. Stop it. Get up. Get up. No. No. Limp away, you jackhole!
Carlos! Jill! Hey, don't die on me. Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
For now.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
Are we gonna play as Carlos now? Oh, nice. What do we got here? Okay, he's got the... Whoa, what is that? Is that a Sig Sauer? Sig Pro SP 2009. Made of plastic. It is very light. Okay.
If I turn into a zombie, don't hesitate. I want your word that you'll kill me.
So what do we have in here? Please tell me we have all the... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. All that stuff I did is completely gone. Are you shitting me? All that ammo, my grenades, my magnum. Well, that is some bullshit. But on that bombshell, we're gonna call it a night here. Can Carlos get the vaccine in time to save Jill? Will she turn into a zombie and be forced to be shot by Carlos? Will the Nemesis come back and be a complete jackhole? Find out next time. But yeah, we're gonna call it a night here. We'll pick it up again next week. Tune in on Monday, where we continue with some more LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. And hold on, what's that? Is that the right week? Yeah, that's the right week. Okay, yeah, Monday will be some more LEGO Star Wars. Tuesday will be another session of Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. And we'll come back to Resident Evil 3 Nemesis on Wednesday and probably make some more progress. I don't know how much further I have left. I might be able to finish it on Friday, maybe. And then we've also got some more Last of Us on Thursday. Nadika, thanks for stopping by. But on that, that's the gist for next week. I'll keep you guys. I'm gonna try and do some YouTube stuff. Try and get the archive set up for the because I've got mostly just the first year of all my streams uploaded to YouTube. So I'm just gonna go ahead and organize that, get the playlist set, and then get those over to the archive section of Bravo site. But yeah, that is it for the week. Questions, comments, or complaints that you might have for me, or any suggestions that you would have for future Let's Plays, Let's Tries, or WTF Gaming, head on over to Bravo's site or to the Contact Interact page, as well as check out information on current and future streams coming up, as well as check out the archive whenever that's set up. And also check out the polls that will be there. Leave a comment for a possible Q&A session. But other than that, you'll have a great weekend, and I will see you on Monday. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you, Team Hype, for coming by and watching me stream. Thank you for helping me for getting through those pain-in-the-ass puzzles. I don't know what I would do if I did all by myself. Yeah, on that, thank you for coming by. Thanks for everyone for hosting, for coming by to watch and helping out with the puzzles. Have a great night. Have a great weekend. I'll catch all your other streams if I can. But yeah, I'll see you guys on Monday. Take care. Life is good. Bye, everyone.